Magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI, produces images of the body's internal structures by passing radio waves through a powerful magnetic field. Ionizing radiation is not used for this exam. Since you will be positioned within a large, strong magnet, you must remove all loose metal objects, including all body piercings. Please bring prior imaging studies and any other pertinent history to your appointment. Also, let your technologist know if you have any tattoos on your body. You may be asked to change into a gown so you are metal-free for your exam. Some types of scans may also require fasting beforehand. You will be instructed in advance if fasting is necessary for your exam. If your MRI scan has been scheduled with sedation or anesthesia, you will be asked to arrive earlier. Do not take prescribed sedation medications until after paperwork has been filled out, and you are instructed to do so by the technologist. All patients receiving sedation must have someone with them to drive them home after the procedure. During your MRI scan, you will lie comfortably on your back on a table that is moved inside a large magnet. As with all MRI exams, you will hear various noises, ranging from a buzzing to loud knocking sounds. Because an MRI scan takes images or slices from various angles, several sets of images will be taken. Each set will vary in length of time, and the technologist will inform you before the scanning noise begins. You must lie very still during each sequence in order to produce clear images. Depending on your symptoms or prior medical history, you may also be given an intravenous contrast medium for your scan. The technologist will explain this procedure to you if necessary. Our MRI technologists have great success working with claustrophobic patients and will help guide and support you during the exam.